Today, gonna take a look at this Tutu case for the iPhone 6s Plus. You can also get this for the 6. You can also get it in blue and red colors. I just chose the black one here because that's my thing. But I think it's the best, at least best I could find, case with a kickstand for the iPhone XS Max, so you can stand it up and enjoy your content of YouTube and Netflix and so on. But anyway, let's have a look at the box. Just says Tutu up here, protection and so on, and ventilation as well, I guess. And EXSP 6.5 inch. I don't know what EXSP stands for, but I guess they thought the new iPhone would be called iPhone XSP or Plus. But this is for the 6.5 inch iPhone Slim Series, shove proof protection, perfect protection. Oh, it's not just protection, but it's perfect. Let's have a look at the back here. A lot of writing in Chinese. Of course, you can follow them on social media. I've never heard of this brand before. I was just browsing through AliExpress to find the best cover that had a kickstand and hopefully also could wireless charging at the same time. A lot of them I was looking at had a metal bracket on the back, where it also could stand and you can put your finger through to hold the phone better. But those ones I'm not supposed to want to work with wireless charging. So yeah, let's open it up. I think we will just try to open it up from the bottom here. And let's look at this Tutu cover. Also, I think this looks quite good, at least on the images. You can see this carbon fiber. I think it's fake carbon fiber, but still, it looks pretty good. All black, matte. It's matte black on the top and on the sides as well here. And do have buttons on the cover itself and room for this mute switch here. Matte black on the bottom as well, and you can see it even has the right amount of holes for the speaker and microphone. And you can see the power button here on the right side. And this is the kickstand. Oh, it's actually magnetically held in place. A little better quality than what I thought. Is it metal? Yeah, I believe it's metal, this little thing here. So you can take it out like so. You can see here, in here, there is a little magnet, just a piece of magnetic tape on either side. I don't know if you can see this. There's also magnet tape right there, but I guess this is the cheap way of doing things. It's not an expensive cover. So yeah, Tutu design. I like Tutu. Choo-choo. I haven't heard of this brand before, but again, it just looked good. You can see on the inside here, just matte black. You can see some of the hinge here with a little spring right here. It is recessed, so it will not get in contact with your phone. And I don't know if it will move if I opened it. No, still, it's still recessed, so no contact with your phone, so it won't scratch up the back of your phone. So yeah, overall, I think it looks very nice, but let's try it on the phone. I got my 6s Plus here. I'm sorry, my XS Plus. I still can't really figure out those names. But yeah, let's just put it in and see how it fits. Oh, it fits very nice, actually. I've been rocking the genuine Apple leather one. I like these cases a lot. They're good quality, but actually this feels a little slimmer. So yeah, the phone feels a little smaller actually with this case on. I do kind of like, well, let me just wipe off the screen. It looks not the best. Whatever, all those fingerprints, but it looks pretty stealthy, I think. Around the screen here, there's no lip on the screen, so you will scratch your screen if you lay it down like so. So although I'm not sure how much protection it will actually provide if Of course, you drop your phone like this, but other than that, it protects the phone all the way around. You can see here, left side, buttons feel pretty good, a little stiff, and there's a good amount of room for your finger to get to this mute switch. Bottom side, you can see this, but the holes align perfectly. And again, there's room for the charger here. There's two holes here for the lanyard, if you're into things like that. And of course the power button, and it feels pretty nice actually. Nothing at the top. But yeah, let's try this kickstand here and see if it will actually hold the phone. Ah, it does fall over with some force, but it does take quite a bit of force. Although I think the angle is a little lower than I would like. It's pretty decent, but I've been used to this Samsung cover here for my Note 9. You can see the angle of this one. I don't know if you can see this on camera. It's a little taller. This is a little lower, but it stands pretty safely there, I must say. Let's just take a look at the size difference with the covers on here. Note 9 to the left, iPhone XS Max to the right. The XS Max does feel quite a bit smaller, also with this big cover from Samsung here. So yeah, overall I think it's a great cover. It's fairly cheap, and in my opinion at least, it looks good. I like this carbon fiber look here. And you can get this in black and red, like said, as well. So yeah, if this is something you would like to check out, I have put the link in the description to AliExpress where I bought it. I completely forgot to try a wireless charging. Let's just do that and see if it will actually charge the phone with this case on. And you can see it charges immediately. So yeah, wireless charging is definitely working. Also, I would presume when it's standing up, like so, yeah, charging immediately. So yeah, wireless charging is the goal for this cover as well. That's pretty much it. Thank you very much for watching. Take care. Bye bye.